I served as an intelligence analyst, locating roadside bombs and IEDs, and they were really just cutting through up-armored Humvees that we were driving at the time. One day I saw this new vehicle that looked like, you know, it would survive anything. It's what they call an MRAP, a mine-resistant, ambush-protected vehicle. And so it was so much safer for our troops in Iraq. And I found out that this senator that I really had never heard of, named Joe Biden, was the one who was responsible for getting these MRAPs to Iraq, for pushing this through when many said, we don't want to do this. Joe Biden said, look, this is going to save thousands of lives and limbs, and it's worth every penny that we spend on them. Joe Biden knows how to work with everyone, Democrats or Republicans, to get things done. He did this for our service members. Joe Biden knows what military families go through. He knows what it's like to send a child to war. When Joe Biden's commander-in-chief, he will put the safety of our troops first.
I'm Joe Biden, and I approve this message.